it's broken like the first morning. Blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the morning, praise for them springing.
I want to just say this to my true crime community and my content creators. For those of you that are out there that are continually making videos about Chris Watts, please consider stopping doing that. You're causing lots of anxiety for the Rusek family. And it's right now I'm taking this opportunity to take the stage and say, I beg of you guys to stop talking about the crime and stop talking about possible potential twists to this crime. The perpetrator is in jail and sentenced. The case is over. So for those of you who are continually creating an environment of continued stress for the Rusek family, Mama Rusek, for Frank Sr. and Frank Jr., I beg of you guys to stop doing it, because you're causing these people a lot of undue stress. And that's all I'm going to say about that. And I hope that people do consider listening to what I have to say. Guys, Connie, Anthony, Keith, and Joe, thank you for joining. As I always say on all of my live streams, God bless the world, God bless the United States of America, and God bless each and every one of us here in the chat, all victims of crime and their families across the globe. Good night from New York City, and thank you again, guests, for being here. And the moderators and people in the chat and my replay viewers. Good.
From the world.